the 8.8 million views is really what kind of blows you away a bit. So the main thing when I made the video was just that I wanted to make my friends laugh and do something different other than just watching Netflix. So instead of whipping out my laptop and looking up a movie to watch, I decided to set my phone in different areas and just film me doing a little dance that I would send to my friends or post on social media that I thought they would like. And that's mainly just because I was sitting listening to music and already kind of in that dancey mood. So I thought, why not take it a step further? I am a huge fan of Hall & Oates, and I'm a huge fan of classic rock in general, and I saw them live, so to see them actually retweet something I had made was just like, I was so starstruck. I sent it to like all of my family members, and we were all freaking out just simultaneously that Hall & Oates even noticed me. So I definitely wasn't expecting it to go viral at all. I feel like maybe like it's a dream maybe, because I feel like I didn't do that much. I was just being myself, but if tons of people like, you know, seeing that, then I'm totally cool with it. So I think it has over 300 likes, maybe over 50,000 retweets, maybe a bit more, and it has 8.8 million views. Yeah, the 8.8 million views is really what kind of blows you away a bit. Also, too, Seth Rogen liked it, and Judd Apatow retweeted it. So basically, the comedy gods had given me their seal of approval, which is all I'll ever need in life, if I'm being honest. So.